especially like
getting the like that. Yeah. It used to be subsidised,
really. Yeah, it's a bit of that,
so we talked to you 600 years ago.
A lot of government should do more, even trying to train people. Well, I'm certain the rest of my life in Manchester, goes down one way, it's fine. So you've got to take that 3M, you've got to take that
housing
ball. That fascinates
me. Just do it different in Durham, it's basically trying to get people out of the cars.
Durham's not passing.
People won't buy clothes.
If you've got the bus fare, if you're in like the centre there, you've got, you'd have to pay the car, it's not very pleasant to drive. Well, it's not definitely the agency, it's really the public service, it's the journey to have a public service. You didn't sound like a traffic, but you're children. You certainly don't. We've had that people in the past 10 years, but I think we've got quite a few children. But really, we could talk about the children. My name is Bruce Everton, and I'm going to be a lot of people today. It's easy to get here. They're big products, don't park, right?